daddy, Keno, with a $2,000 jackpot, one away from $9,000. Oh, instead of $400, that would have been $7,000. That would have hit. We had 2 5 spots and a 6 out of 7. Wow. We'll take it though. $2,000. Thanks, Joey.
Damn
it. We needed it.
Yeah, it took you a long time.
Daddy, Keno, back at my local in Las Vegas. And I was having no luck on multi-cards. So I switched over to four card and was playing my normal pattern. And then I switched it over here. Oh my god, you guys, I had so many to get this last spot. I wish I was recording because you could have seen. I mean, I was like, go, 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 come on, come on. I mean, I had like 5 spots left just to get that spot. And that spot would have given me another 5 out of 5 and a 7 out of 7. Hey, daddy. Keno. Just got paid out $2,032. I'll show you the pattern. I got the A. Almost. I got 400 on that. Almost got the 7,000. I got the B. Almost. Got another 5 spot. I got the C. Got the 5 spot. I got the D. Got the 5 spot. That's my favorite. I know what Keno. 3240 in the 5 spot in Magic. I don't know why I want that $800 payout, but I do. That's just, you know, I'm not saying I'd rather have it than a $30,000, but I just love that payout. So, let's see, we still have $80 in here. Let's see what else we can do.
Thank you.